Hey everyone, welcome to Mondays with Margot. Today I'm standing. I've got an exercise for your upper spine, but it really affects the whole thing. Great if you spend a lot of time sitting. I'm going to bring my hands up to the back of my head and just gently touch them against my head. I start by reaching my breastbone up and back. And you can see my eyes looking up to the ceiling. That actually helps as well. I tip over to one side and then circle slightly forward and over to the other side. Up and back again, really thinking of reaching my breastbone up and back, and then I go round again. Okay, so you want to isolate this motion to your upper back. So in other words, you don't really want to feel anything in your lower back. Try going one direction four times, switching and going the other way. And if you find it more comfortable, easier to have your arms over your chest, that can work as well. Okay, that's it for today. Thanks so much for tuning in, and I'll see you next time.